Do you remember Chris Gronkowski, the former NFL player? He was on Shark Tank with the ice shaker. Okay, a lot of people thought it tanked. This is the ice shaker website right here. This is what it looks like. He has his episode on there and they have an update. Okay, so he's actually sold millions upon millions of this. And what I want to talk to you guys about is the fact that he was a former NFL football player. So a lot of people think that just because they have some type of job or they're in some current career or whatever, that they can't go after their dream. All right, on this channel, we teach you to go after your passion in order to find ways to cash in. So he was signed to the Dallas Cowboys, which is his job. A lot of you guys are getting dressed and getting ready to go to a job right now, but that is not your dream. You can text the number in the description and I will text you or give you instant access to all of our top selling business and entrepreneur startup courses at no cost. All you do is you sign up for a free account on our software and I'll be able to transfer everything over to you, such as websites and ways to make money. All right. So I want to use this example as somebody that went from football. Obviously, he wasn't happy there. He went to Shark Tank and now he has something called the Ice Shaker, and it did pretty good. Now they don't have any 2021 updates, but that's on him. All right, but I know his net worth went up since he was playing football just by dealing with the Shark Tank show and his ice shaker. So you want to go after your passion, text the number in the description and I'll teach you how to use your to cash in.